So we are given a reaction, and we are given the equilibrium constant for that reaction, which is 2.2 times 10 to the 6th. So they are asking...